What is going on, guys? My name is Pipknot, and in today's video, we are continuing with Elden Ring. So, this could potentially be the last episode. We've killed every single main remembrance boss. And Radagon is the last thing standing in the way. So I did manage to get up to level 150. I've got all the spells I need. I've got pretty much everything that I need for this. So I can activate my last rune art. So all the way up here. And this is the fight where Jelly is gonna shine. Even though I don't think Radagon can actually be poisoned. Yeah, better start buffing. Nope. Get away from me. Oh my god. Alright, go get him, Jelly. Well, that rune arc's gone. It's been a pretty good minute since I played. So that was an incredibly rusty attempt. But what I believe I actually, what was in that cutscene is, if you notice, it starts out, and that's America. America and Radagon are the same person. I don't know what exactly that has. Damn, get off me. I don't know what that exactly has to do with the lore of the game. But they aren't the exact same person. I guess after America shattered the Elden Ring, turned her into Radagon. No, whoa! Okay. There's a weak spot on his stomach that if you hit it enough times, makes him repostable. I didn't see what attack he was doing there. So let me try something here. I wish you'd leave me alone for 2 seconds. Okay. I'm probably going to have to buff up before I can even step in the boss room, because Radagon stays right on top of you. Okay, so he's, I think I know this attack again. Whoa. Looks like we targeted the other one though. Can I have my other sword? Oh, that is Elden Star. That went a little bit better, but I think I'm gonna do it the other way, cause I need jelly and there is a better distraction. I can already tell this is going to end up being annoying. Second to heal. There we go. Get out of here. Gosh. jelly is just not cutting it. And it makes me incredibly sad. Health bar was in the negatives right then. I'm almost positive. Take that crypt somewhere else. About to yee my last haul here in a minute. Jelly, keep it up. I'll be there. Sometime. Hold still, dang it. Spot. Oh, Jelly's dead. Okay. Holy crap, me and Jelly did it. Jelly doesn't get to be here for this, but Jelly did, in fact, help me defeat Radagon and Elden Beast. I don't know if, touch fractured America, but who we fought was Radagon, so they are in fact the same person. I think it is that when you see like the Elden like thing lighting up inside the hollow part of his body, I think the Elden Beast, I guess it's kind of like a parasite that was just inside of him that made it America turn into Radagon. I guess, is there anything I actually need to do? I've defeated pretty well everybody in the game. I guess the only other thing I could do is see if anything changed at the table at Lost Grace. Oh, this place is completely on fire. He's still hammering away.
Now, let's go smithing.
Oh, he's probably lost it from the smoke. He has absolutely no idea that his chain has broken and that he can just walk away.
Take a look around. The round table hold is burned, razed to the ground. Don't worry, I don't blame you. I'll continue spirit tuning just the same as before, which is why I need your help persuading Master Hugh to leave. His roots are so knotted in this place. He won't last much longer if he stays here. His shackles are broken. He's a free man now. It's high time he put the round table behind him. Ah, so it wasn't just me this happened to. Think he'd forget who you were as well. I knew he'd burn himself out. Old Hugh. I think we could talk him into leaving the round table hold now. But maybe it's better that we don't. It's only proper that we respect his choice to stay.
Nah, I want him alive. I'm gonna see if I can get him to leave. He can kindly make the choice to get out of here.
Now, let's go smithing.
Oh, I don't get the option to tell him to leave. Awesome. You lied to me, lady.
You're here for some spirit tuning.
No,
I'll remain with Hugh. He made me who I am today. I'd like to return the kindness. in whatever small way I can.
Well, unfortunately, I guess they both decide to stay. Which means now I get to beat the game. Mend the Elden Ring, use Mending Rune of Death. Okay, so this is the regular ending. This is Fia's ending. I think I've gotten Fia's before, so I'm just gonna do the regular one.
Fallen leaves tell a story of how a tarnished became Elden Lord. In our home, across the fog, the lands between. Our seed will look back upon us and recall an age of fracture.
That is how I became the Elden Lord. Somehow it's just gonna run through the credits. So obviously there is DLC for this game that is yet to come out. So this isn't the final episode of this, I guess you could say, because as soon as the DLC comes out, I'll go and run through that. But this is the... I mean, I beat all of the base game that there is here. I'll probably do some streams that I'll upload of the arena, because the arena was something that they added that I hadn't done. I've actually never even seen it or been in one. And so it'll probably be like PvP episodes that I'll do. Testing that out and seeing how all that goes. But other than that, let's see. I was trying to think of some other games to play for the channel. I kind of thought about playing High on Life, but I've been told there's not a lot of room to talk in that game because, I mean, the game pretty much plays itself. The characters and stuff are just always talking. And I try not to talk whenever a character is speaking so that y'all can hear what they're saying. I haven't been uploading them, but I have been doing Terraria streams with me and one of my friends that I work with, and we've gotten all the way to the Moon Lord on that, so we've pretty well almost beaten that completely. There's still the other two Dark Souls games. I may do a playthrough of 3. Or I may just do just random stuff to record to put on the channel until the DLC comes out, or until I find something that I really want to play. Because I kind of thought of doing the new Monster Hunter that was coming out. There's Diablo 4 that's coming out. There's a bunch of games that I'm really excited for. Diablo 4 is one of them. I've never been really big into Monster Hunter, but I played the last one and I enjoyed it, so that would be something I would mind doing. I guess, if y'all have suggestions or anything you want to see played, just put those down in the comments. I look at all the comments. So, if there's anything specific you want to see, you can just tell me, and if I can get a hold of it, I'll play it. Can I skip the credits? Let's see. If you do not start over now, you can choose to begin Journey 2 later. The Table of Lost Grace and the Round Table Hold. I won't begin Journey 2. I'll leave it on where it's at right now. Yeah. I'll leave it the way it is right now, and then I can go through, look for the Colosseums. I've been told you have to find them. And that'll leave it open for me to, when the DLC comes out, not have to completely replay through the game to access it. If it requires me to, I'll just have this on command. Round Table Hold's a little bit on fire still. We could always go to the very first place we started at. Alright. Well, in that case, this is where I'm going to leave this video off. Whenever I get something else, or if y'all leave some suggestions for what you want to see, I'm not gonna take a break from uploading, but it may take me a little bit to actually find something and to start playing it. So be sure to like, comment, and subscribe if you like the video. And I've been Pitnut, signing out.